What's good on this cloudy day? We about to take a nice drive. It's overcast. And I was thinking, like, should I just do what I normally do, take a walk, go home? I was like, nah, let's go take a drive. You haven't been driving longer than 4 years, manual transmission driving. You notice so much as you learn in the first 2 years. You notice, like, wow, you know, first of all, my downshifts to second are so smooth. Like, yo, downshifts, you will mess up some time for time, but you will notice how smooth you drive. And, you know, the hardest manual transmission cars to drive are red-hand cars because... Let's go. I charged up my camera on the way here. Let's go. That was so clutch because it was dead. And I'm like, damn, I'm finna miss all this content. And we had 100%. Let's go. We're gonna go up in this mall. I gotta go pee again. So let me go up in there. I can't hold this. It's my third time as I've been driving. I love wearing these Travis's. One of my favorite shoes. Sometimes you just gotta get out of your area. Go 50 minutes, an hour. no wait. Even if you want to go 2 hours away, do something that's for you. That's it. Should I go to them like, hey, I have a pita, really bad, so that's what we gonna do right now. Yeah, this shit looking good. You know, you, that's why I say appreciate what you have, because shit, it's beautiful. But don't, of course, be attached. But you can definitely show gratitude every second, every day. We are blessed. So the goal is when you go in public, if you make eye contact with somebody, you can't break it first. They have to break it first. So whoever I make eye contact with, they gotta break it first. That's what you do. And you don't do no weird shit. Like, you just stare at somebody like this. Like, nah. I think the restroom, I forgot, I think it's, so I keep getting these malls mixed up. And I try to re-memorize without asking questions. Bathroom trip, successful. Let's go downstairs. Oh shit. I'm like, damn, hold up, let me be careful. Nothing at all. Hey, oh, let's hold the door for the old lady.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Sir. Have a good day.
Thank you. Welcome. You too. Let's go back to the car. Feels good. Beautiful weather. As Larry Jones said, it's about 80. I didn't even take this shit off, but I just know when I'm driving, it's a different temperature. 82, S58. Oh, the 2025 Camry. Someone trying to show off in that. But damn. Yep, comp. Like he always thrilling and living in the Lord's willing. And I ain't no villain. But I'm really killing. Hey. I ain't no villain, but I'm really killing. That's hard. I ain't no villain, but I'm really killing. But and I live life always chilling. And I'm working. And I'm jerking. I'm working. Shout out to new boys. When I dance, I feel like jerking. Hey, I should have cut that part on camera. I kind of hit third gear. This dude in this Mustang, he gave me a thumbs up, like, when he heard me pass by. And he caught up. I was laughing. We got a Hyundai Sonata in front of us, but no back license plate. That could be stolen, possibly. You know how it goes. I'm like, fuck, dude. Having niggas like out on the street walking with signs, you know, trying to like say like donate or shit like that. Like, that should be like,
thank you.
200 more pound feet of torque. Oh, wow. I think I only get 100. That's it. That's how you know I'm getting better at shifting. Like, I see why everybody will pick a manual. When you get so good at this and you learn your car, it listens to you. Like, as I said, you drive it smooth, it treats you smooth. It's your friend. Like, your car is supposed to be your homie.
Thank you.
That was a beautiful day. Let's go watch football. Let's go eat. Thank you for watching.